Are we doomed? Sit back and relax, now we entering the content. So, when I was digging a quantitative trading model, my friend asked me,
do you know 2024YR4?
And of course, I didn't know. So I was digging
2024YR4
instead. Then, this video is here. To be simple,
2024YR4
is a near-Earth asteroid. It was first discovered by the Atlas telescope in Chile on December 27, 2024. Initial estimates suggest that it may collide with Earth on December 22, 2032, with a collision probability of about 2%. While this probability may not seem high, this is not much more likely than the chance of you fishing an enchanted book with a fishing rod enchanted with luck of the C3 in Minecraft. But, in the field of astronomy, any probability above 10^-2 is certainly worth noting. In response to this potential threat, the United Nations has initiated the Planetary Defense Responses for dealing with possible asteroid impacts. This includes a full set of mechanisms and guidelines aimed at preparing Earth for a potential asteroid collision. One of the first actions taken includes a meeting of an international expert team from NASA and astronomers and space experts from the European Space Agency. Speaking of asteroids, many people might think that all asteroids should reside in the dangerous asteroid belt. However, this is not true. In fact, asteroids can be found throughout the solar system, but there are two regions where asteroids are particularly concentrated: the asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter, and the vast Kuiper belt beyond Neptune. The largest asteroid was originally Ceres, but due to its massive size, it overcame solid gravitational forces to achieve a hydrostatic equilibrium shape, which is spherical. As a result, it was reclassified as a dwarf planet by the IAU, alongside Pluto. Vesta, on the other hand, looks more like an asteroid, with a diameter of 525 kilometers, nearly the width of Austria from east to west. Fortunately,
2024YR4
is not nearly that large. Its diameter, according to initial estimates, is between 40 meters and 100 meters. For comparison, the Tunguska event on June 30, 1908, which destroyed forests over hundreds of kilometers in Siberia, is thought to have been caused by an asteroid with a diameter of around 50 meters. However,
2024YR4
is unlikely to be another Siberian disaster. Current estimates suggest that if it were to impact Earth, it would strike the tropical regions, likely somewhere between the eastern Pacific and the Bay of Bengal. If it were to hit land, it would release an enormous amount of energy, roughly equivalent to 1/10 to 1/5 of the Tsar Bomba's power, or about 500 Hiroshima atomic bombs. Although this amount of energy wouldn't cause a mass extinction, it would be enough to destroy a large city and leave a prominent impact crater, similar to the Barringer crater in Arizona, which is over 1 kilometer in diameter and 170 meters deep, and if the rock falls into the ocean at 45 degrees angle, it would generate a tsunami some dozens of meters high. Now, why do some asteroids wander close to Earth? Surprisingly, the answer might lie with Jupiter. As the big guy of the solar system, Jupiter's immense gravitational field often influences the orbits of nearby asteroids. Specifically, near the edges of the asteroid belt, Jupiter's gravity can cause some asteroids to change their orbit, pushing them toward Earth. Additionally, some asteroids change direction due to collisions with other asteroids, which can push them into the inner solar system. Once they leave the relatively stable asteroid belt, their orbits become much more erratic. At this point, they are being influenced by the gravitational pull of Mars, Earth, Venus, and other bodies, and their orbits are also affected by further collisions with other asteroids. This makes their orbits hard to predict, and once time extends beyond 50 years, it becomes nearly impossible to forecast them accurately. However, despite the apparent danger posed by near-Earth asteroids, they also have their value. Many studies suggest that these asteroids could provide tremendous scientific insights. For example, they are considered fossils of the early solar system, and by analyzing their composition, scientists can gain a better understanding of the formation and early evolution of the solar system. Moreover, near-Earth asteroids could become potential targets for future space mining. Since they are ancient celestial bodies that are roughly the same age as Earth, these asteroids may be rich in valuable minerals and metals, making them a potential source of resources for humanity in the future. Finally, although the current estimated probability of
2024YR4
and colliding with Earth is over 2%, which may sound alarming, remember that this is just an initial prediction, and it will change over time. Similar to the case of Apophis, where early estimates suggested a 1 in 37 chance of impact, causing some panic, but more data collected over time quickly lowered that probability to less than 1 in a million. Even if it is later confirmed that it poses a threat to Earth, there will be plenty of time to prepare and address the situation.